coming up next. It's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, this guy's got some hands on him, DC, and sometimes he takes issue when we call him a boxer because he is an MMA fighter and a well-rounded one at that. But it's hard not to lead the dance and lead the walk with the boxing skills that really are off the charts.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. So he can be mad, but I would be happy to be called a boxer if I possessed that set of skills. If I had the ability to fix the target as well as he does. When he's most comfortable, when he's flowing, when the head is moving, when it's never on the center line, when he's landing body shots, when he's following that left body shot with that beautiful left hook, that's when he is most dangerous. It's a guy that for all that he can do in the octagon, at the end of the day, he was a boxer first and a fantastic boxer at that when he stepped into the UFC.
And don't sell yourself short, then.
I'm trying, but I'm not this guy.
All right, so here he is, one of the better offensive takedown guys we have in the UFC, DC. And if anyone is well-equipped to speak to this, it is you. The opponent knows what's coming. At least to this point in the UFC, no one's been able to stop
him. He just has to keep him away. Because the moment this guy gets close enough to either grab a leg or make body contact,
right. Now
you're in trouble. He has a knowledge and understanding of position from a lifetime of just all grappling, judo, wrestling, sambo. He does it all, and he has just so many ways to get you to the floor. This guy once told me that if he can get your leg, he's going to finish.
Right.
Because he's
going
to give you so many things to think about, you will not be able to process and keep up with him, and eventually you're on the mat. It's unbelievable to watch him apply that knowledge to the mixed martial arts fight.
And as the wrestlers say, this is not a guy you want anywhere near your bracket.
No, you don't want him in the bracket.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 8 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of East London, England, announced his opponent. Fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Leon Rocky Edwards. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Bergliotta.
Dan Bergliotta, your referee.
You ready?
All right, ready to go for round one. As many of you know, this young man won his last fight by knockout. No TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out. And now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenges get stiffer, will his game raise up to that next level? Throughout his career, when the challenges have gotten tougher, he has raised his game. That is exactly the goal in front of him tonight.
Good punch.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Edwards. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Beats the elbow there. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Oh, and he got tagged by that combination. Oh!
He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. Oh, he got him hurt bad!
Back to the feet. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
Big kick land.
Oh, nice combination there by Edwards.
Nice. Beautiful body.
That is a hard left hand that lands for Leon Edwards, and as usual, DC, letting his fighting do the talking tonight.
Letting his fighting do the talking, he's all business. He's a businessman. He's here to win, go back to England, and do his thing with his family. He's not going to be on TV hooping and hollering. He's a guy that's here to do his job and then go back home until he gets his title.
Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed up with him.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Back to the feet.
punch lands over the top.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Edwards. Fighters back to their feet here. Gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Here's the kick blocked by Edwards. Just over 20 total strikes. And now landed for Leon Rocky Edwards.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. And he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, round two. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Beautiful left hand counter. He's looking for that left hand. Not there. Right hand upstairs. Mixes it up nicely in terms of... Oh!
He's hurt. Turn him up. Go get him. As MMA has advanced, you saw guys completely abandoning full guard. Nobody stayed there, right? At the highest level, you got taken down. You rushed to the side of the fence to get up. Jose Aldo made this famous. You couldn't hold him down if you ever got him down. So, you're seeing guys really settling to the guards right now, and they're paying for it by getting beat up.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
Great punch.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-peat.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Trying to kick the leg out. Oh! Beautiful jab there from Leon Edwards. And if you don't know the name Leon Edwards, you're gonna start to hear his name increasing.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent
hurt bad. Unbelievable.
He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet.
Oh, nice right hand.
And they separate. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here. And as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue.
Nice body kick.
Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Oh, high-level defense there. The hook shot is blocked by Edwards. Wow! He's out!
It's over! It's over!
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 9 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, also, most times walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
Sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
You ready?
Seconds. Now I know you can do better than that. You've got to.
I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open, rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless.
Ride of music, all night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't.
Heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? Drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Man, your next next opponent is going to be no match for you. 30 seconds. Let's go. Nice four. Good technique on...
The one that turned on me, I won't ever forget it. You learn it's your own homies, you move since the beginning. I see you winning and they want to see you finish. God damn.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, good block. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Great. Excuses today. It was a bad day, but don't worry about it. Just had a drink, I'm on a wave. Kind of turn up when I turn up on the stage. Pay the price, now I pay myself a wage. I wasn't trying to leave, but addicted to the game. I do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. I'm an overpower, but in case, I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, and the family knows it when I'm there. More time, I'm a board. That's more time, road on my horizon, of course. Django, pull out. Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Good money. Hey, you're coming along really well. Seconds. Let's go.
The hood's still dangerous, goodness gracious, move like the Gracie Brothers. Still hate me something, fed everybody, they don't save me nothing. Still back to the bone from fevers, then my move misleading. Chokehold, check if he's breathing. Larger, but don't think he's breathing. Gully bop, then weave, man, leave. Last man that tried, they're freaking. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man, free man, and my man still scheming. No threat to protect my cleaners. Creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed. But I had big, big man turn Jesus.
Too soon, I'm about to rise. See me, baby, man, it's
take shots at me. I got 101 ops on me, auto response on office leave. Planted seeds into blossom trees, wiping smiles off the faces, yeah. My aim is so dangerous, goodness gracious me. Name so pepper, I find your mouth, you be so proud of me.
proud of me. Fire the youth, I live forever. You know about my alchemy. But you don't want pressure, nah, they don't want that pressure. Well, there's no cap in me, my head get wet first. I ain't done a dead verse, rather me dead first. I drop down head first. My bro got something to check if your man them's let work. Born in a network, more focus all on my net worth than the diamonds all on your net worth. You wear jewels that you can't protect. Who's that's yours and that's our protect. Man, I'm in a building, I'm on
the roof. Often stare into her home. One night, however.
Man, it's crazy. Seems like just yesterday you staring up at the posters all wide-eyed. You've been through a lot. Hell, I put you through a lot. But it was all for one reason, to get you here.
The
first UFC championship.
Stop waving the two watts.
I just want to say, no matter what happens out there, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the fighter you've become. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, though. If you lose, I'm gonna have to bust you up in the gym next week. I already made space on the wall for a new picture, and you know how much I hate redecorating, right? So let's go get that belt, champ.
All right, so here he is, the number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title. Took a long winning streak and many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but he is confident he is going to maximize it and leave as not just a contender, but a UFC champion. Defending undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers, he has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen. Tail of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. So more than 15 years the gap in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five round for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of East London, England, presenting the challenger, And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare. Bye.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Knockout streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last three, all of them by flush knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range. Huge knee lands his clinch.
Just misses with the jabs. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him. All right, so there it is, the early takedown. He told everyone here during fight week within earshot that he was gonna try to wrestle, try to get this fight to the ground, and had no problem doing so just then.
During their fight camp, they made a checklist, and they checked off the most important part of the fight, getting an early takedown.
High gets back up again, and they separate.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's gotta grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Oh, his opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Just missed with the elbow there. Under 2 minutes to go here in round one.
Take him down, cut him. Take him down, cut him. Over and over, he's securing these takedowns.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Another clinch position. Look for a level change as he tries to secure a takedown.
Nice. Oh, nice punch there by Usman.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Under a minute to go.
And end the fight.
And he landed the right hand.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
Back to the feet. All right, he engages with a single collar tie. Round two winding down. All right, so there's the end of the round. And on one side, thrill. On the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed, great punch landed to put his opponent down.
Doing great, fantastic, breathe, great, just breathe in. All right, there's some more, listen.
Okay, ready, now two, ready?
Let's go.